Plants convert light energy into a form usable by cells. This process is called photosynthesis. Leaves are the primary light-collecting organs of plants. The cells in leaves contain specialized organelles called chloroplasts. Photosynthesis occurs within the chloroplast. Each chloroplast consists of two membranes, the outer membrane and the inner membrane. Fused layers of inner membrane form disc-shaped structures called thylakoids. A stack of thylakoids is called a grana. The grana are surrounded by a gel-like matrix called the stroma. Thylakoids convert light energy into the chemical energy of ATP. Each thylakoid is a closed compartment. The space within is called the thylakoid space.